no mercy. This is my kind of entertainment. Annoyance in the world. Flow. As your suffering ends, your service begins. This place is intended to be a training ground for my minions. The fights themselves have proven to be a rather entertaining time waster. It's no gold, but it will do. Process, as it involves completely reversing the natural process of decay. Cold and utter silence are key in accomplishing this. Now there's a handsome fellow. A shame his talents were never fully recognized back in the academy. I'll just take all this mana as repayment instead. A design from my younger years. Through transformation, the will becomes free. Worthless as you were in life, you will be worth something in death. Hate to see plants using it as fertilizer.
Thank you.
It embellishes my undead features. Serve me well, my minion. Frail bodies fail you. Soon this world will be mine. How did these bodies wind up here, I wonder? Was there an effort to set me free sometime in the past? Regardless, these remains will be used as fuel for my growing army. More for me. Part of the breathless tide. A predictable outcome. Now I will make mortals tremble before me. Well, even more than previously. Them to pieces. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Another step towards my eternal kingdom. Him, the world is as hollow as his armor. In short, while I have managed to gather every scrap of significant mortal knowledge down here, it's about as dull as you'd imagine. Useful if you can put up with their constant whining. The entity below seems to have developed an attachment to me. To lay eyes on its full form would be to invite madness, so I'm content to occasionally give it a pat on the tentacle. This one voided its bowels just as it died. Savor these last few heartbeats. You know, if this keeps up, I'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule. It embellishes my undead features. It embellishes my undead features, no? One more for the stockpiles. Opposing me? Your last. My will is a tide that will wash away your pathetic civilizations. Reveal their secrets. Prove yourself worthy of my investment. Comes with the power of souls drawn towards it. Many ancient monuments were built for exactly this purpose. So, this is what 1,000 years of evolution looks like? Yeah, pathetic. Easy. Mine is the winning side. Easy. my darling, kill! This never gets old. A sad display for mortal kind. Most warriors pay homage to the bloodthirsty gods of old, whether they know it or not. I might be the only one left who has the insight to petition them directly.
Brave Arnix.
excellent source of fresh corpses. Vanishes from this world. Thank you. You know, if this keeps up, I'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule. Entertainment. This will be your end. One less annoyance in the world. As your suffering ends, your service begins. You know, the dead is surprisingly good construction work. My enemies are in for a nasty surprise. Now I will make mortals tremble before me. Well, even more than previously. The formulae reveal their secrets. Worthless as you were in life, you will be worth something in death. Furniture. Mop up the gore. I'd hate to see plants using it as fertilizer. Extinction of life. Soon embrace your new existence. Become part of the breathless tide. Hope there will still be enough left to reanimate. get back to battle. Get back to battle. Open their husks. Oh. Soon this world will be mine. Rivers will run red.